Hello everyone, this is Scoot Z Media here, and today I am recording a brand new episode of Axis and Allies, the RTS. It's been a while since I've uploaded a part to this. I know I promised a marathon a while ago, and I never got around to it. And I do apologize for that, but real life happens, you know? Anyway, I've been doing this LP for a very long time, and I've never finished it. And I have made a vow to actually finally finish this thing, so this is the first episode of an Axis and Allies marathon. So without further ado, let's continue this campaign. Last time, we invaded London. Today, we are going to invade India. The invasion of India. London has fallen. German troops are pouring into the British Isles. Aside from partisan resistance, the heart of the British Empire is dead. Japan marches on Burma to begin an invasion of India and set the sun on the British Empire.
The British persist in thinking that their empire still exists. This cannot be allowed to continue. We will take everything from them. First, we shall force them from Burma, and then we will take India. The sun that rises over the British Empire will be that of Japan.
Japan. Welcome to the beginning of a very interesting and challenging campaign, which has only one objective. Destroy all the British forces. As you can see. Anyway, the first thing we want to do is unpack these units. Let's find our core HQ. And yes, I'm actually calling it a core HQ. I usually like to unpack across the river for better transit. So let's start building our base in the actual jungle. Yes, in the jungle. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the Japanese forces arrive. Yes, I had to do that joke. I'm sorry. So let's move our units to rendezvous with our other units. There we go. Anyway, once that's done, and we stop our bleeding to death, this is actually, I say this is challenging, but it's actually one of the easier campaigns in my opinion. Because after this, the game starts being a real dick to you. I know I said that in the Normandy campaign, but I mean like the game really starts revving up after this. Anyway, let's unpack these units. Including our infantry division HQ, our 3rd infantry division HQ, our ammo depot truck. There we go. Attach these units so they can heal.
Marshal your forces for the battle that matters.
Anyway, we want to build and mechanize division HQ. And once we build that,
trusted with our greater responsibility,
we also want to build a motor pool. I think our first objective while that's cooking is to send our invasion force to take the city of Kolkata. So let us begin! Send our tanks in. Alright. Motor pull. And our first mechanized division HQ. Here we go, folks. The battle begins. The first battle of the campaign. Man, these bunkers are a pain in the butt. Come on, die! Ah, some British forces are coming to attack. Anyway, let's get our armor division HQ. Industrial sabotage. No, I don't need that. Yeah, you guys heal.
We will show them no mercy.
Soon as we get our tank division HQ, we can start healing our tanks. And let's build some trucks, shall we? Well, we don't have the money, so apparently our money has bled dry. But we did take the city of Calcutta. That's a start. Anyway, let's build the Tankit tech. Let's research the Tankit tech, I mean. And let's get this anti-aircraft battery over here, so it doesn't interfere with our plans.
The Emperor's honor must be protected.
And a medium tank regiment. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting. We don't have the money. Yeah, you can bleed dry pretty fast in the start of this. There we go. Anyway, excuse me, I had to cough. What we want to do... Alright, now we can afford a regiment. Let's scout the area a little bit. One of the things we're going to have to do is build a paratrooper division and an airfield so we can take this island over here. I forgot to mention, since we have to destroy all the British forces, this is one of the cities we're going to need to capture. So,
marshal your forces for the battle that matters.
Let us build an artillery brigade or an engineer brigade. Engineer brigade will work. We can also heal our troops, not our troops, our buildings and stuff, if they take damage.
You have been entrusted with a greater responsibility.
Anyway, I think us traveling to the city of Bombay will actually be pretty interesting. We might run into some resistance along the way, because I'm pretty sure the British are not going to give it up that easy. I actually forget where the British are stationed on this map, because I rarely play this map. This is actually one of the campaigns that I only play, like, once in a blue moon. But I do know we need... Aha! There they are. pretty interesting how weak their forces are. Come on, die! Banzai! As you can see, this is a pretty relaxed campaign. Okay, they're going to their base. I'm not falling for that. So the base is most likely down here. It's been a while since I played this. Or they're just running, but I'm not falling for it. I want the city. I'm gonna take Bombay from them. In the meantime, let's build our last building that we need for our good old airfield. And we could start bombing the crap out of these people. It's artillery brigade. Almost there. Stay on target. And that was an easy capture. And haha! Just as I thought. Their base is down here. They've already ran out of energy. This is an easy attack. Speaking of attack, I see. Well, I don't mind building some things to defend my territory. Let's build some tanks as well. Some tankets. Yeah, run like cowards! Like the dogs you are. Ah, yes, the British Air Force. Always threaten us with your planes. The city's still mine. Although, I might lose this other city if I'm not careful. Alright, you guys stay here. I don't mind losing this city for a second while I take care and build up a bigger army. They're not really a threat. I don't have the money for that. Ah, yes, a kamikaze. Why not? Yes, I know that was a waste. I don't care. This is a really relaxed campaign. I'm not joking. Anyway.
Marshal your forces.
Let's build a airborne division HQ. Once we get the money, of course. You're gonna die, you know that, right? Like, you have nowhere to run! Where are you gonna go? That's what I thought. Anyway. Now we should be getting more income because I'm building an airborne division HQ. Let's build it over here. Anyway, I'm going to keep my troops over here just to guard the city for a little bit while I build up bigger forces. Hinomaru! Hayaku koi! Ah, yes. Engineer Brigade, that'll take care of them. Build some anti-aircraft batteries. Actually, I'll build it here. I want to build it here. Hey, monkeys. Let's see here. Our first... Well, I guess there ain't no place to put it. For some reason. Ah, there we go. Anyway. The next thing we're going to want to do is build more tanks. I might rendezvous my forces and take this city over here, New Delhi. Yeah, let's take New Delhi. I'm not worried. I'm also gonna send these troops down. It'd also be a good diversion. I have a feeling that some of their bases here. It's been a long time since I played this campaign. It's really not that rememberable, so I don't remember if they're on the northern side of the map or down here. It's really relaxed. It's not a tough campaign at all. Almost there. Almost to New Delhi. We really need to take out the British Air Force. They're getting on my nerves. Anyway, we almost have the money for an airfield. Don't you worry, British. Come on, take care of these losers. Anyway,
we will show them no mercy.
Yeah, let's get these guys. Aha. There's their core HQ. Their precious mechanized division HQ. And an infantry division HQ. There we go. Alright, boys, take out the core. Finish the job, boys. You can handle those airplanes. Come on, man. You can do it. Take out that core. I might have to retreat. Yeah, I'm retreating. It's alright, boys. It's alright. I'm gonna have an airfield to take care of all that. And I'm gonna unpack it here. repair that depot. Anyway, let's take care of these guys. Send these guys down to the other city. All right. First research, air superiority, always. Looks like I'm gonna lose the city of Bombay. Yeah. That's what I figured. You're gonna play it that way, British. Mr. General Wingate. Then I'll play a few dirty tricks of my own. Yeah, dogfight time. Let's send an airborne division over. Alright, boys, you better retreat before you get blown. Oh, well. That's alright, I'm sending a larger force to take the city back.
Marshal your forces for the battle that matters.
Anyway, I want to build another airborne division HQ because we're going to need it. Remember, we have to take Colombo. I don't know what you guys are thinking, but you're out of your league.
You have been entrusted with a greater responsibility.
There we go. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Sounds like they're saying it's cheesecake. I don't know what you guys are thinking. Anyway, let's get this, let's start bombing this junk. Let's use our kamikaze to take out this base.
Yoi,
Okay, that was in vain. That was in vain. I'm being dumb. I'm being dumb. But a bombing raid should take care of it. Come on, boys. You can hold together. Come on, airplane! Alright, British. Eat bombs! There we go. Anyway, since they like to keep sending units there, let's send a massive raid. Since we got their core HQ destroyed. And let's send more paratroopers to guarantee that we finish the job. Come on, boys. That was totally a waste. I'm acting too relaxed in this. But I really don't feel threatened by them. I really don't. But all good things must end, and I need to start doing this in a more serious manner. So, to make sure the job gets done, let's do that. Okay. Let's do this. Send my whole invasion force there. And a few more bombers. I don't know why they think they're going to be able to invade me when I finish off their base. Aw, don't retreat. You're fine.
Kanpai!
There we go. I love how the Japanese in this game always scream. It's like, oh, they put it down a little supply thing. They're that desperate. It's a little late for that, Wingate. Alright, since they want to take cities, take the city back, boys. Now we just need to take this last city.
Destroy the enemy from within.
Anyway. I know there's going to be some bunkers around the edge, so let's try to get some of those. And let's attack this supply drop. Really? Ah, yes, so desperate. Alright, there's the airfield that keeps annoying us. I think I put the bomb in the right place, close! Ah, yes. Chess. We're gonna play chess. Alright, take this city back. Now that we know where to bomb them, come on. Turn on escort. Gonna have to wait a while before I have the money to buy more airborne divisions. Or infantry, I mean. Paratroopers. But we will bomb the crap out of them in the meantime. Finish off the British Air Force. The Royal Air Force. There we go. Getting there. Let's send more paratroopers. Because I can.
Nihon ni kanpai!
And once we get our bombers re-energized, I know I should be building more airfields. It would make this a lot quicker, but I don't feel the need. Because we're almost done with this campaign. Like, literally. Run like cowards! I like how I have three injured troops chasing one full regiment. That's funny. Oh yeah, run off. Run away. Yeah, good riddance. Oh, check those mountains real quick. Hunting for buildings because I can. Just double checking, making sure there's nothing over here. Oh yeah, I forgot about this ability. I forget what this does. It only attacks depots. Come on, boys. Let's finish this job and take this island so we can go home. Now watch as the enemy, encloses on me. No? You're not gonna enclose on me? I'm shocked. But now you are. But you're outnumbered. 2-1. Now 3-1. Or 3-2 if they ever move up to the front lines. It's over now. It's over now. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Finish the job, boys. Finish the job. Machine guns away. Oh, I didn't know they had an infantry division HQ here. Let's destroy it with a kamikaze! Almost destroyed it. Might actually lose my paratroopers. Alright. Obviously, I'm gonna have to send more bombers. Come on, boys, just hold on tight. Destroy those anti-aircraft batteries. Almost there. I am screwed. I am doomed. Bomb them! Yes! Now they at least won't hail, but I only have one troop each. Come on, you can take them. Come on! Just one, two guys. Together, you can win. I love it. I love it. Yes. You're not gonna heal either. Come on. Three men. The three musketeers. Come on, three musketeers. You can win this. Yes, I'm calling them the three musketeers. Because it's just three guys. Three versus three. Ah, there we go. Huh. Weird. Okay, so I took all the cities. There's still some British forces about. Interesting. Where are these guys hiding? Well, only one thing to do, and that's use our airfield.
We will show them no mercy.
All right, boys, you are done a good job, but I don't need you anymore. So I'm just going to leave you there detached. Where are you hiding, Wingate? Where are you hiding? Have to be hiding somewhere. This is interesting. I don't know where Wingate is. Aha! There's some British forces. Just for fun.
死ぬ必要などないだろう。誰も死ぬ必要などないだろ
う。
注目。攻撃。
Come on. Die off.Yes! And that's it! I guess that was all that was left of the British. Well, we finally conquered India. Excellent! You have captured India and removed the last stronghold of British resistance in Asia. That I did. That I did. Well...That concludes this episode of Axis and Allies. Next time, we will be doing the invasion of Moscow, or the burning of Moscow. This is Scoot Z Media, signing out.